it would make my heart sing if some young women out there who have the condition could see that there is a cure, that they can live their lives fully without being obsessed with this condition.